internet remains free and open and universal. That means accessible for everybody without borders.